Welcome, my friends. It's Monday at 7 o'clock, and we are having our Monday meditation time. So for 10 to 15 minutes, I'll be guiding you on a nice little meditative, contemplative time. I hope that you will feel one with your higher power and just filled with well-being. So I do set the attention for our meditation to be one of peace and well-being. Today we're going to listen to lovely music while we meditate, and I just ask that you become comfortable in your seat. Just know, whew, that your energy is grounded into Mother Earth. She loves you and adores you. And all of the energy of your bodies are just flowing so very nicely. And that gold and white light is coming up through our chakra and just filling our room, our home, and our neighborhoods. So just, you may want to touch your hand on your heart and get into your heart space. And just take a moment to breathe deeply and slowly and relax. If you're comfortable, close your eyes. Share various lovely ideas of truth, and we will just rest with our dear Divine One, Mother, Father, God. I am filled with joy, and I realize the love of God dwells within me and fills every fiber of my being. My thoughts and words are extensions of divine love. My heart sings with delight and gladness. I still my thoughts and allow God's unwavering, ever-present joy and peace to uplift and inspire me. God and I are one, and I am filled with happiness. God and I are one, and I am filled with happiness. I am connected to the divine source of the universe. I am light. I trust. My mind is open to new visions. I expand my awareness through my higher self. Today, I awaken to joy in my heart and beauty in everything I see. Today, I open myself to the one heart of the universe and I grow in self-care. My entire world is in harmony, for I have learned to treat myself with love and treat others with kindness. At the start of each day, I ask the questions, what does my loving heart want from me? What soul gift can I give? What feast can I prepare? I listen and follow guidance. What does the Holy Presence in me want to have today? Is it a fit body, a healthy heart, a clear mind, a day in sacred oneness with nature and music? What will fill my craving? Is it a pure food meal? Is it a walk in the sunshine? Is it standing barefoot in the grass? Is it a purposeful meditation? Formed from the soul of the one heart, I know I have enough. I am good enough. I am wise enough right now. Nourished and strengthened, I can share my time, treasure, and talent with others. I connect with them, savoring every moment. I am connected to the divine source of the universe. I am light. I trust. My mind is open to new visions. I expand my awareness through my higher self. I am aligned with my highest truth. I communicate this with love and honor. My words echo softly within the universe. My heart is open to receive and give the energy of love. I radiate this essence. I walk my path with ease and grace. Thank you. divine will are one. I am connected to the abundant flow of the universe. I easily and joyfully manifest my dreams. I love myself. I delight in weaving the creative tapestry which is my life. I am connected with the energy of Mother Earth. My body, mind, and spirit are grounded, centered, and pure. With the joy of God in our hearts, we give thanks for the fullness of life. Our thoughts are uplifted and in tune with spirit. God's goodness moves through us as a nourishing river of gladness and thanksgiving. We are assured that God is within us, and we are grateful that our blessings are a constant reality. Our gratitude comes from an overflowing heart. My friends, as you come back into your bodies, breathe in again and take a time to thank Mother, Father, God from your heart. Know that tomorrow you will be inspired, and this evening you'll have peace. I thank you so much for your joining me. Namaste, my friends, and good night.